New tonight, a new Byrne Dairy location is taking the place of the former Southside Alliance Church. According to documents filed at the Elmira City Planning Commission, the convenience store will have 4 gas pumps and add 25 new jobs to the area. Construction is expected to be completed by the summer. The Southside Alliance Church closed last year after merging with Lake Street Presbyterian to form the City of Light Church.